Hello my dear followers, welcome to Dirt of the Magazine channel. Halil's older sister wanted Halil and Sıla to get married. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. The marriage of Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu is a relationship supported and desired by their families. Halil and Sıla are very close friends and love each other as everyone knows. The reason why Halil's older sister wanted this couple to marry does a little deeper, even though their families have given their consent for the couple to marry. Halil's older sister, now that Sıla and Halil's love is very deep and how special a relationship it is. Halil has an extremely romantic and compassionate personality. When he is with Sıla, he likes to feel Halil in a safe every month that makes him feel very missed. Halil sees Sıla as a lover who loves with endless love and takes great pleasure in being with her. Halil's older sister, who wants Halil and Sıla to get married, wants to see the couple establish a deep bond with each other and share a great love. The couple wishes that this love would reach eternity by getting married. Halil's older sister now that with the marriage of the couple, this love will always be preserved and rooted. At the same time, she wants to couple its potential children to grow up in a deep-rooted family environment by continued this love. Their families will be delighted to share this special diary that will become a part of the couple's life. Halil and Sıla's older sister, on the other hand, will continue to make them happy with the confidence that the couple's love and commitment to each other will last forever. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.